Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Abdul Qavi and I am 7 years old. I am in year one and I live in Darwin, and I usually go to the Darwin Mosque. I think Ramadan is important because with fasting you get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One thing I love about Ramadan is the month of forgiveness and helping each other. Today I would like to share a hadith with you. Narrated Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. I heard Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, saying regarding Ramadan, whoever prayed at night in the month of Ramadan out of sincere faith and hoping for a reward from Allah, then all his previous sins will be forgiven. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.